What the fuck is up? Get the fuck away. Run if you want to.
Well, not really. But I like that song. So, we return once more as soon as I'm sure the stream is working. The stream is working this time. Good. Go, Team Venture. We continue with more glorious adventures of F-Flotilla. Why? Because... screw you, I really want to, that's why.
Spire, we have received reports from the Lucatar systems describing an energy pulse of unprecedented strength. This could be the signature of a Blackstone fortress. Possibly the one captured by Chaos in the Rebo system.
Ooh.
Lord Admiral, has the signal been confirmed?
Indeed. We can't let a report like this draw us into a trap. I've dispatched Commodore Vandes and the 202nd Red Squadron to investigate. Admiral Spire, prepare your fleet and set course for the Lucatar system. I want you to make contact with the Guardian space station there as quickly as possible.
Okay, here we go. So, for those of you just joining, welcome to the adventures of F-Flotilla. This game is Battlefleet Gothic Armada, but F-Flotilla is the made-up name for my fleet in this campaign mode. I have several named ships, all named by friends of mine in real life, I pretend that each one of them is captained by those friends, so it's very tragic when someone blows up. For me, not for you guys. So we have the Jura Maxima, Captain A. Fumbanks, the Bodhi McBoatface, Captain Z. Kato, the Dark Star, Captain M. Anton, the Bellicose, Captain B. Precht, the Satellite of Hatred, Captain B. Anton, the Emperor's Great Guns, Captain M. Story, Mimir, Captain A. Sommerfeld, Frog, Captain J. Anton, and the Noble Tugboat, Captain A. Arntzen. And we're going to go to battle. Last time we had some pretty catastrophic setbacks. This time... I think we're going to have some vengeance. So, to Lucatar it is.
Vandes reports that a large Chaos fleet is in the system. There are many more ships than we were expecting. The enemy fleet is composed of several capital ships and multiple escorts. The initial reports were correct. The Chaos Armada includes a Blackstone fortress. Admiral Spire, deploy your fleet. Your mission is to disable the Blackstone Fortress and defend the Adeptus Mechanicus space docks. Act quickly, Admiral. The Lucatar System orbital station won't be able to hold out for long against the firepower of a Blackstone Fortress. This battle will not be easy.
No shit. for those of you who don't know, Blackstone Fortresses are giant, ancient space stations. That predate even the Eldar, so their weaponry and propulsion and armor are far, far, far super advanced. So this is gonna suck. I'm sorry, my friends, but we must get closer to destroying Abaddon the Despoiler. For our fallen comrades, we cannot let them have died in vain. We're gonna bring the Jura. We're gonna bring the Dark Star. And the Satellite of Hatred. Both of the Antons in glorious battle, back to back. And we're going to bring the Emperor's Great Guns. I'm not sure about that, actually, the more I think about it. So, close range. Now we're going to bring something more disposable. We will bring three sword-class frigates.
All Imperial forces, this is Commodore Vandes. We must defend the Lucatar orbital station at all costs.
You heard the
Chaos
man.
Chaos forces are pursuing.
Sorry, that was really loud. My bad.
Confirmed the presence of a Blackstone.
This is gonna be loud too. I have no control over those two sound effects volumes. I'm really sorry. All right, we got mines to deploy. Let's make it shitty for them to do a frontal assault. And let's make it shitty for them to use this asteroid. This dust cloud. That's a good plan. No hiding there for you. Alright, mine's deployed. Alright, we're gonna take some time to size up our enemies, so I want to deploy on the left flank. Satellite of Hatred, you and your partner, the Dark Star, will be close in. Sword classes, you're going to support their maneuvers. I don't know what to expect here, team. I really, really, really don't. So, it should be interesting. 6K, 6K, 9K. Alright, team.
All Imperial forces. My orders are to target the Blackstone Fortress. Our priority
oh,
is
dear
to defend
God.
The orbital station and space docks against the foul traitor fleet before us. Let us show them the might of the Imperium.
I agree.
Yes, sir.
Acknowledged, Admiral Spire. For the Emperor!
Let's do it.
Awaiting orders. Activating tactical cogitators.
Fire nice early torpedo salvo at them. Reload, please.
Reloading. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Ship ready.
All right. Ah, right in the minefield.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Engines hot.
Nice early torpedo spread. You know what, that's fine. Make him target priority number one. Hit his weapons. Don't let him get away.
Changing course.
Jeez, how much HP does it have? 16K?
Activating tactical cogitators.
Launch me some strike craft.
Enemy ship sighted. Activating tactical cogitators.
Gonna make a nice
enemy ship sighted. Activating tactical cogitators.
Engage the foul forces of chaos.
Engines hot. Your orders?
Lock your weapons, please.
That's your command.
What is that? What is that?
For the Emperor.
I find that highly unacceptable.
Your orders.
Target priority one, please.
Target locked in. Activating tactical cogitators. Yes, Admiral. Activating tactical cogitators. Orders received.
All right, turn in. Turn in all guns.
Activating tactical cogitators. Activating tactical cogitators.
At least it's a big target.
Understood. Activating tactical cogitators. Changing course, Admiral. Our weapons have inflicted some damage on the Blackstone Fortress.
Well done, Commodore. They may be strong, but they are not invincible.
Resuming normal functions.
I do not like warp cannons.
Your orders? Admiral, we've inflicted significant damage on the Blackstone Fortress. My auger scan shows signs of weakness throughout the entire structure.
Reload, please.
Activating tactical cogitators. We are the Imperial Navy. Awaiting orders.
awaiting orders. Ship ready.
Go to normal speed.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Keep up the fire, man.
Horseback readings indicate the Blackstone
force. Oh my gosh.
Preparing to enter the war and disengage from the battle. To all Imperial forces, lock onto the Blackstone fortress and fire everything you've got. You must destroy it before it can get away. Admiral. Blackstone Fortress has disappeared into the warp. We cannot predict where it may show up again. All Imperial forces, engage the remaining heretics. Show them the wrath of the Imperial Navy.
You heard the man.
Awaiting orders.
And by the man, I mean me. All ships, turn around. Engage our enemies.
At your command. Course plotted.
All right, Dictator, get close. That's your orders, too. Jura, you can stay nice and far. Go on there outside.
Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders. Understood. Cruising speed set. Changing course.
Oh, that could have gone a lot worse, team. Ooh, nice work, squadron.
Engaging. Your orders.
Understood.
Keep up the fire. Lock your weapons.
Yes, Admiral.
Nice. Another destruction.
Cruising speed.
This is turning into quite the glorious victory, team.
Targeting enemy vessel. Setting course.
Well, that one got away. Nice. Dark Star.
There are no remaining signatures in the system. Admiral, let me take my squadron there to warn them about the Chaos attack.
Good thinking, Commodore. I approve of your plan. May the Emperor protect you.
Wow, way to go, Darkstar. You were integral to that plot. There were like 2 kills under your fire. And also, Blackstone Fortress, no match for mass torpedoes, Salvo. Good work, team. Jura, Dictator, Jura, Darkstar, Lunar, Satellite of Hatred, you all get vodka rations. I'm just making some notes, guys. All right. Great victory. Great victory, guys. Well played. Well played indeed. Ah, I don't believe we almost did it.
Your successful defense of the Lucadar orbital station is a credit to the valor of both you and your fleet. But
what?
I fear this battle was only a diversion to distract us from Abaddon's true objective. Astropathic messages from Blackstone Fortress 6 indicate that Commodore Vandes was able to warn them in time, but there were not enough ships present to repel the enemy assault. Chaos forces under Abaddon's command disabled the power systems of the Blackstone Fortress, boarded it, and took control. Commodore Vandes and his ships were completely destroyed.
The Commodore deserves the highest honors for his service and loyalty to the Imperium.
That he does.
I agree. But his bravery did not prevail.
It never does.
Abaddon now possesses 2 of our Blackstone Fortresses.
And Lucatar is destroyed. Of course. Brent, we like totally crushed their offensive. We like friggin' crippled one of their Blackstone fortresses, but it wasn't enough.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. All these valiant battles and nothing to show. It cuts me up, man. Oh no, guys. There are a lot of important targets. But Skagorak is under Exterminatus threat. I think we have to handle that. Against Chaos? Alright. Data recovery against Chaos. Batia Convoy against our nemesis. Tough decisions. I'm gonna see if there's any sweet upgrades we can get to our ships first. Jura definitely deserves an upgrade, although what, I'm not sure. We'll give you fast burn torpedoes, Jura. All your systems will be offensive in nature. Back to the Gothic sector. Gotta think. Gethsemane is basically overrun. I don't think there's a planet here that's... Oh, there are plenty of planets here that aren't destroyed. Convoy or data. Can't save everyone. On this, I disagree. It's been under enemy control for long. We'll stop this here. Alright, so we gotta recover data. Skagorak. Chaos. Let's do it. All right. Here we go. I will not let a planet fall to Exterminatus if I can help it. I will not. All right. Data recovery attacker. The Jura will be integral. I think, what's this? Reduced detection range. That sucks. We'll bring the Satellite of Hatred for its lances that are better at breaking shields, but not the Bellicose, unfortunately. And to help us with our detection issue, we'll bring a Widowmaker and both the Frog and the Emperor's Great Guns. For Emperor and Imperium, then. I'm sorry again about that sound effect, guys. It's gonna be loud right about now, so just turn down your speakers for a second. Again, I have no control over that volume, I'm sorry. Every other sound effect and music and everything else that I control. But these, I don't. Sorry. A Carnage class, it looks like. Okay. So, Jura. Satellite of Hatred. Jura, you're going to deploy closer than normal. Frog and Emperor's Great Guns. You are going to cover our Widowmaker's approach. Enemy ship sighted. 3K. Alright. Where's our target? There he is.
Activating tactical cogitators. Engines to maximum.
Full speed ahead, boys.
Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders. Engines hot. A
At your command. Activating tactical cogitators.
It's okay, man. It's just a bomb.
Engines hot. Your orders?
That's an escort.
Helm coordinates. Acknowledged.
That is not.
Reloading. Enemy ship sighted. Setting course. At your command.
Target their engines. No, generators are more important. Those are both target priority 3.
Awaiting orders. Understood. We are the Imperial Navy. Ship ready.
Ooh, nice hits, boys.
Imperial escort destroyed. Awaiting orders. Resuming normal functions. Cruising speed set. Activating tactical cogitators. Yes, Admiral. Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders. Changing course. Setting course.
Turn sharp.
Awaiting orders. Underway. Your orders. Lock on target. Activating tactical cogitators. Your orders. Activating tactical cogitators. Information secured. Resuming normal functions. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Ship ready. Activating tactical cogitators. Changing course. Enemy ship sighted. Activating tactical cogitators. Underway. Ship ready. Orders received. Yes, Admiral. Activating tactical cogitators. At your command. Activating tactical cogitators. Underway. All ahead, full.
All right, get out of there, frog.
Resuming normal functions.
You got him. Got him right where you want him.
At your command. Activating tactical cogitators.
Fail.
Your orders. Orders received.
Oh, come on! No way! No way! Oh. Oh, shit. I am so mad. A frigging stasis bomb stopped our frigging...
Frigging chaos cowards! I'll hunt them down and spill their blood.
Well, we lost another planet. But we have a battleship slot, so that'll be great. I guess we're ending turn.
No!
Scouting reports indicate that the Chaos fleets are superior in number, but many of these fleets have been broken up into small battle groups and dispersed throughout the sector. Additionally, Orcs, Eldar, and Pirate attacks have stepped up their rate, making resupply of our forces problematic.
Greetings, Admiral Spire.
Mm-hmm.
I am Pirate Prince Eldrathane Voidstinger.
Okay.
We Eldar have heard of your victories against the great enemy during this war.
Yeah, and against you too.
Of greenskins converging on my position. If you and your fleet could engage these orc vessels, we would be grateful. The bestial orcs and the great enemy, that which you call chaos, cannot be repelled if the Eldar and your crude Imperium are distracted fighting each other.
Crude?
How do I know I can trust any word you say, alien?
We've been doing more work than you have.
My words will prove nothing, but I know that your primitive species values faith. I offer this. Cooperate with us against the orcs, and I will speak to the other princes of my people. Possibly even procure a truce for the remainder of the war. Take care, Admiral.
Hmm?
I require an immediate answer.
Oh, I'm so mad!
Hesitation on your part, I will consider a refusal and respond.
The Eldar won an alliance.
I've taken care to hide our signal from the Eldar prince.
A what?
This is
the Eldar won an alliance.
Change the balance.
Yeah.
With what?
It is also an opportunity to eliminate the threat of the arrogant Xenos once and for all.
Cool.
The Eldar prince has personally given the choice to you,
those
Spire.
Jerk faces?
The decision is yours to make.
I think I'm gonna... Alright, so...
I mean, you know, it's one less enemy to fight.
It is, and we are totally overrun.
You should do it.
I will have the vengeance for the Burt some other day. I'm sorry, Captain Nelson. I have no choice.
I'm bringing my fleet in to support you, Eldar. If I detect any sign of treachery, however, I will blow
really
your vessel into dust.
I will share the coordinates of my fleet shortly, Admiral. A people as brutish as humanity should not question the words of an Eldar prince.
Alright.
My fleet is currently hidden in the Greldark Nebula. The orc ships are preparing to attack my position soon. The Greenskins vessels are no match for the combined strength of our two fleets.
Let us wipe out every last orc ship and purge them from the entire subsector.
I hope this gets rid of an ass ton of orcs, too. Your blood better be worth it, Eldar.
Eh. Good luck.
Well, we've... Mission negotiations. Huh. Alright, destroy the enemy. Alright, so against orcs... Definitely bring the Jura, because it's basically our de facto flagship. Or actually, we'll bring the Bodie McVoteface, Captain Z Kato. And to do battle with the Savage Beasts, we will bring the Satellite of Hatred. Well, I think we'll bring the Bellicose. We'll bring Nova Cannons to this fight. And then to soften up the orcs further, we'll bring a contingent of Sword Frigates. Let's do it.
My fleet is deployed and we are prepared to engage the orcs.
That's something you don't
see
every day.
Bring your graceless
Eldar
ships and join
close
the
formation with Imperials. Again, sorry about that noise, guys. I know it's too loud.
Let us concentrate against our common enemy and give the orcs a taste of our fury.
Alright.
Agreed. These vile beasts will attack directly from the front in an attempt to overwhelm us with their numbers and enthusiasm.
Let us stay at long range as much as possible, so that we can take advantage of the enemy's lack of precision. Let us waste no more
time discussing the matter. These beasts will try to overwhelm us with their numbers and enthusiasm.
There's a Catherine.
Oh, hi, Catherine!
Hi, Catherine!
All right. So, stay at range. You got it. Well, not really. Bodie McBoatface, Captain Z Kato, you will stay at range. Bellicose, you're still good at getting close. Sorry, yeah. Britt, I'm throwing you in the fray.
That's cool.
All right, and our
I will take down those green skins.
I really hope you do. Let's see how many we got. All right, so they're coming at us from the front first. There's a Void Stalker.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yeah, good.
All right, guys.
Get ready.
While the Eldar, we should stick together.
Yes.
Setting
you should
course.
Definitely protect the Void Stalker.
Yeah. No, you idiot! Don't do it!
Awaiting orders.
Orc torpedo, scare him off! Quick! Ah! No, he's gonna hit the mines!
This is not good.
Enemy ship sighted.
So much skating. Oh my god.
Eldar have more guts than I do.
So skate.
I'm not gonna fire a void cannon.
Engines hot.
Wow.
Activating tactical cogitators.
That was savage.
Yes, so, Catherine and I are thinking.
Yeah.
They ain't putting up much of a fight. I'll loot the Elder's guns out of his ship. Right next to the shiny stewarded bird I'll take off of yours.
He's going to hang out with
friends. Yeah, that would be nice.
Your orders?
Launch the bombers! Blow up the Orc Thing!
Orc Thing?
I think we're gonna cover the Eldar flank though, while we can.
Yeah.
At your command.
Death show.
Yeah.
Course,
now that they're out of the Eldar ship isn't nearby, fire another Nova cannon at them.
Awaiting orders.
Bellicose, get close.
Very nice.
Bodie McBoatface, stay at range. At least we're dealing with. Oh, wow. Damn pulsar lances though.
Yes, Admiral.
The Orc cruiser went boom. All right.
Changing course.
Reload ordnance.
Awaiting orders.
What do we got over here? Oop. All right, I'm gonna leave the Void Stalker to that while we cover the flank.
Underway.
Prepare to launch another bomber squadron, Bellicose.
There's just five more, Dem.
Yes, Admiral.
All right, what do we got?
Activating tactical.
Oh my God. That's a battleship. Target its weapons, boys.
Yeah. You got a bunch of red circles on you.
Yeah,
this
I know.
Not good.
I'm gonna try and get him out of here.
Activating.
All right.
Cogitator.
Launch a bomber squadron. Dear God, that's a lot of torpedoes.
Engines to maximum.
Oh God! Get out! Get out of there!
Activating tactical cogitators.
Turn sharp! For the Emperor! Sell your lives dearly!
Awaiting orders.
Mm-hmm.
Engines hot.
You guys are so screwed.
Mm-hmm.
Ship ready.
I mean.
Setting course.
Charge the Bellicose's shields, please. Bellicose, engage your invulnerable shields. Alright, Void Stalker, we're really gonna need your help here.
Orders received.
Get along its broadside.
Your orders. Underway.
Recharge shields, lock weapons!
Imperial escort destroyed!
Nigel, you're so intense.
Enemy ship sighted.
I'm good to the people under my command, Brit.
Okay.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Wow.
Activating tactical
cogitators. I wonder who initiated that taunt.
That's a curious question.
Changing course.
Probably. You idiot!
Course plotted. Cruising speed set.
My ship has sustained too much damage, human. I'm destroying the battlefield.
Yeah, it's all your stupid fault.
I will stay and finish the fight. Farewell.
Understood.
I hate having respect.
Yeah, I agree.
Nothing can stop the
war.
I will come back and burn every last orc ship I can catch.
Ah, if only you put up a fight as good as you told, Yuri.
Resuming normal functions.
Underway.
They're all like half dead, maybe?
Oh, yeah. It's those battleships, man. They're just so friggin' tough. Go to normal speed, please. Oh, one of them's running, at least. Ah!
Maybe they will all start running.
Yeah, that would be kind of awesome.
That would be awesome.
Alright, give me full burn. Get at range. Reload your torpedoes and other ordnance. Oh, a nice punishing salvo from the Bellicose.
Heck yeah.
Alright, Bellicose, here's the plan. You're gonna turn in and fire at them again as they try and run toward us. But you're not, at this instant. Recharge the Bellicose's shields, please.
Your orders?
Yeah.
Tiny ship in front of me. Humies and elders alike.
Yes, Admiral.
Another one ran.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Only got two left.
Alright. Yeah, one of them's a battleship. That's a problem.
Yeah.
Alright.
Setting course.
I'm on fire.
Yeah. We're gonna bail you out of here as soon as we can. Hit a lightning strike. Invulnerable shields.
Cruising speed set.
Start the warp. Give me a short term, Bodhi.
Acquiring new vector. Cruising speed set.
Please be on target.
Orders received.
Very nice.
All ahead.
Have I escaped?
Yep, you're out. Bellicose has escaped. Begin repairs, Bodhi Big Boatface.
I don't know if I just got this.
I got this!
Alright.
Actually,
you got this,
I'm
buddy.
Really worried about that orc ship, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Underway.
I gotta maneuver away from him somehow. Special orders are on cooldown.
Can you run him into the mine?
I could try. I'm gonna launch a bomber squadron at him, that's for sure.
Fuck yeah.
Keep his... target his weapons.
Your orders?
Gosh, it's fast for a battleship.
Yeah. Ow.
Two can play that game. Spread out the missiles, spread out the missiles. Ah! It's okay. No. Alright, we're gonna try and... we should be technically faster than it. Its speed is 112, our speed is 150. So we're gonna try and lose it in this dust cloud, go stealth, and then bring on the pain. We got this. Alright.
Catherine says you got
this. Yeah, I know. I figure if I can just punish that, I can do this. Alright.
He does have his shields back up.
Yeah, that's okay.
But...
run silent. And I'll stop their fire on us for a bit. While we plan a new move. Launch another squadron of bombers. Alright, Bodhi McBoatface, this is your moment of glory. Keep those bombers coming.
Engines hot.
Alright, so he stops shooting because we're running silent.
Yeah.
Oh, and they have a beacon.
Uh-oh.
Nothing I can do about that. It's going to be a shield breaker bomb. That's okay. Alright, give me engines.
They're
still running silent. If you can get outside of their sensor range,
orders
it's not
received.
A big deal. We're gonna try and whittle them down with bombers. Alright, if the Eldar hadn't been idiots!
Coordinates acknowledged.
Yeah, those Eldar are pretty dumb.
Yeah.
But, you know,
cruising
hopefully
speed
this
set.
Will go reasonably
well.
And,
4, 3. Good thing their long range gunnery is really inaccurate.
Underway.
Yeah.
Launch.
Does this one have Nova cannons?
Yeah, this one does. That's why I just need to get some distance between me and them so I can turn and fire the Nova Cannon. The problem is it's prow mounted.
Got it.
Good news is orc turrets are garbage.
Garbage turrets. And yeah. They're destroyed.
Yeah.
Engines to maximum.
Just, your turret is destroyed.
Yeah, well, you know, we're losing hull points.
Yeah.
And they seem
Understood.
To have faster all-head full recharge than I do, which is a problem.
Mm-hmm.
Cruising
oh, wait, but I have this. I knew I gave this ship that upgrade for a reason.
What do you have?
Oh, improved engine coils, where I can instantly refill my combustion gauge.
Nice.
And the problem is, I'd really like their shields to be down to fire my Nova Cannon.
Yeah.
I'm just working on building distance right now. That's the only plan. Build distance.
Can you...
launch more bombers.
Yeah, bombers.
We're gonna wait for our emergency repairs to reset. We're gonna hit the reload ordnance button when we can.
Speed set.
Come on. Yes! Yes!
Reloading.
Good.
He's running. Their big ship is running.
That's awesome.
All right. Launch a probe.
Underway.
Time to start cutting across their flank.
Yay!
Woohoo! He's running scared.
Good.
Their other ship is not. But I think he's fairly beat up.
He's not very beat up, but...
he's taking a few hits. We're more hurt than he is. It's true.
Yeah.
This coffee's warmer than Frank is.
No.
We're gonna change that, though. Target his weapons, please.
Resuming normal functions.
Repairs are underway. We're gonna give engine burn as soon as we can and hide in that dust cloud.
Good Sam. Good job.
Ugly as shit.
You're surviving this encounter.
Yeah, barely.
All ahead,
burn!
Well, you know, on the bright side, at least the negotiations are going
well. The negotiations are going great, apparently. Yeah, you do that, Orc. You be that guy. You're too slow. I never thought I would say that as Imperials, but you're too slow, Orc. I really want to disable his prow weapon, though.
Yeah, that would be good.
Yeah, because then he'd stop hitting me with a damn zap cannon.
Yeah.
Keep going, boys! No. Slowest battle ever.
It is. But they're actually
making progress.
Maybe gonna do this.
Good work, bombers.
And the Bellicose didn't blow up, so yeah. I'm pretty happy about that.
Alright, we're outside of sensor range. What's the next dust cloud we can chart a course to? Do that. Ah! Damn zap cannons. It's outside of our hit and run range. Not like we could break his shields anyway.
Engines to maximum.
Alright, we're hidden.
Yay!
He'll still follow us because he knows roughly where we are, but that's okay.
All ahead full.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I mean...
no, it's not worth it.
It's not worth it.
It's not worth it. We gotta run. That was really unlucky. Oh god.
It's gonna blow up.
Oh god, Emperor! What do you mean if we're not able to repel some Orc pirates? Fuck you!
The help you provided will be remembered, even if your fighting skills will not.
I didn't run my ship into mines!
I'm sorry, that was really funny though.
Fuck everything.
It's okay.
At least the Alliance went okay.
Well, no, I think it's over now. Because you lost.
Fought with honor, Admiral, and you have proven your valor to your ancestors. Yet the cost was high. Many of your ships burned. Your crewmen's
lives. Yes, we know that, sir.
You'll pay for this.
It's your fault.
I'll be the last greenskin in the sector if I have to.
It's nearly impossible to completely eliminate orcs once they have infested a region. More will come. See that you do not forget our alliance.
I won't forget our alliance.
Put aside our grudges if we are to defeat Avatar.
But I'm pissed at you.
I need it elsewhere for now. We shall meet again soon.
I would sell 10,000 of your kind, Eldar, for one of my crewmen.
Oh, okay.
I don't care how old they are. They deserve to die for their cowardice and stupidity.
Catherine's here pretty much exclusively to listen to Nigel while you play this game.
Anyway, we're gonna go fight some of them orcs because I hate them. Alright, 2 writing in the notebook. Wow, this is not a good day. 2 failures so far.
Mm-hmm.
Our mace be a...
But, you've lost 42 out of 50 worlds.
Yeah, well, see, the problem is I get about 3 deployments a turn,
uh-huh.
And they usually hit about 5 places a turn.
Ouch.
I can't do shit. I've managed to protect important systems.
I'm sorry.
Break, defend. 4 have been permanently destroyed. three of which weren't my fault.
Okay.
One of them was the planet killer, not my fault. Another one was the... Oh, God.
Abandoned.
Yeah, one of them was a planet killer, one of them was a black stone fortress, and one of them was the first exterminatus, which I couldn't stop. And then recently I just totally failed. Alright, well, we're defending against orcs in a breakthrough mission, so I'm going to punish them for their stupidity. We'll take the Jura, we'll take the Dark Star, we'll take the Satellite of Hatred, and we'll take the Noble Vessel Frog. Let's see how the orcs deal with it this time, when I don't have an incompetent ally on my side.
Kill them all!
Damn fungal beasts! So this is better, because I got something that's easy to defend, something that's, you know, doesn't move and run into mines and orc vessels. Although the orc vessels will certainly try to run into it. Alright, so this is a little... light, so they're probably gonna come from this flank. But one never really knows with the orcs. Dark Star, go there. Satellite of Hatred. It's good to see family reunions. What with this being M. Anton and B. Anton in the same fleet.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And the frog will deploy here. Actually, that's J. Anton. This is like the family reunion fleet right now. Alright. Wow, that is a lot of orcs. Then again, what should I have expected?
All the orcs.
All the orcs.
Ship ready.
Alright.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Alright, there's that same battleship again. Priority one. Target its generators, please.
Yes, Admiral.
I feel we have little choice but to engage it.
Course plotted.
Or the Emperor, men. And women.
Understood.
Really should emphasize the women point.
Everybody.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
Do.
At your command.
Alright, you're the Jura.
Changing course.
Jura, turn tight. You two keep prowl on. Keep your torpedo bays loaded at
him. At your command.
I thought so. Ship primarily ready. Escorts. Actually,
for the Emperor.
Eat torpedoes, orc. Ooh, nice hit. Early fire.
Engines hot. Ship ready.
Launch me another salvo.
Activating tactical cogitators. Yes, Admiral.
I intend to catch you in deadly crossfire.
We are the Imperial Navy! Enemy ship sighted. Setting course. Your orders?
Just don't throw torpedoes at your own defend things.
Yeah, enemy I won't. I've done that before. Full disclosure. Lock your weapons. Lock your weapons. Charge his... Oh, we can't charge his shields.
Setting course.
I feel like that thing's going to try to ram it.
It is. Quite effectively. Launch another bomber squadron at the foul vessel.
Activating
tactical cogitators.
Yep.
Understood.
Fill its hull with torpedoes, men.
Goodbye.
Station. Yeah, it happens. Cost of doom business.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Alright. Well, that's a lot of explosions.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
Especially not Imperials, apparently.
Orders received.
Ah!
Activating tactical cogitators.
Give me a sharp turn. Try to recharge their shields.
Ship ready. Underway.
Lock weapons, please.
We lost a defense platform.
I don't think we're gonna be able to do this.
Yeah.
This might be really hard.
So, what happens if you lose all of your planets?
I don't want to find out.
Okay, just asking.
No, that's a good question.
I think you probably lose the campaign.
Yeah. That would be really tragic given how hard we've been working.
Yeah, you might have to, like, shift down to the next difficulty.
Yeah. It's not like we've been losing a lot of missions, though, either. That seems really unfair.
I agree.
Awaiting orders.
We're gonna get this battleship, though. That's my goal right now.
Okay.
Some sweet, sweet vengeance.
Changing course.
Begin repairs.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Keep it up, Dark Star.
Ship ready.
Maybe it's pretty close to dead.
Yeah. Problem is, so are we.
Yeah.
The good news is we. I have a plan. Dark Star, Jura Maxima, full speed. Yeah!
Very nice.
Alright, now we have to stop them from breaking through. That's the problem.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Make a note in the log. The Jura Maxima rammed an enemy vessel to death.
An enemy orc vessel.
An enemy orc, yes, thank you. That clarification is actually really important. Alright, Jura. Recharge your coils.
Execute high energy turn.
We got enemies to chase.
Orders received.
Isn't one of them, like, chasing you?
Yeah, I'm dealing with him.
Activating tactical cogitators!
Oh no, it just stasis bombs.
Yeah.
Yes, Admiral.
Fire torpedoes.
Coordinates acknowledged.
These are long shot torpedoes.
Yeah, but who knows?
Chase them down with murderous efficiency, Frog! They brought a lot of escorts to this fight.
They did. They did bring a lot of escorts.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yeah, I can't. You're right. If I can just get one of them, that'll be great. Wow, I am good at this game!
Or at least you're getting good. Get good!
Get good.
Don't sleep, get good!
Oh no, stasis bomb!
Cruising speed set.
Chase him down. Oh, they're running.
Good.
One down.
Resuming normal functions.
Coils, please.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, I guess that's all we needed to do. We only need to break one of them.
Nice.
We blew up their other capital ship, so when the one ran away, they need to break through with at least two. Ha 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 ha! Note to self. Extra vodka rations from Alice next time we see her.
Yep. Oh, the vodka.
Ram. So the funny part about that was not only did Alice's ship ram an orc battleship to death, mm-hmm. but it rammed through an orc ram ship to get there.
That's hilarious.
Yep.
Ramming all the rams. Ram, ram, ram. Ram, ram, ram,
ram. Ram, 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 ram. Imperial ships have a ram spike for a reason, damn it.
Pretty much. All the ram.
All the ram. Ring of the ram.
Oh. I did that on purpose.
What on purpose?
The computer screen tilt so I can see the TV.
Oh, I'm sorry. There you go. Thank you. All right. So, team, I didn't think we were going to win that one, but we totally did it.
Nice.
Excellent work, team. Excellent work. All right. Now we got to find the next most important world. These are both really important. That's due for an exterminatus. But the problem is that world's under attack by the Eldar.
Okay.
And so to make an ass ton of people not die, I'd have to break my alliance.
Oh.
So we can't do that.
Is your alliance even going still?
I have no idea.
I don't think so. Because the Eldar are red.
That's true. I don't know. May have to wait until the end of turn. I don't want to risk it. Orar has a cruiser clash, and oh my god, Orar is so important.
Yeah, you should definitely go there.
It's a hive world, it's a scholarium, it's a cardinal world, and it's an inquisitorial bastion. And by over here, the Inquisition just loves me. Let's see if there's anything we can do at Port Ma really quick. Anything important.
Got it.
See if there's any upgrades. Ooh, we have a battleship slot, but not the renowned Unlock It.
Sigh.
Yeah, Bodhi McBoatface is badly damaged. I'm not going to spend the money to fix it. The only other problem is I kind of want to go to Botia to deal with the orcs more. But Arar system.
I would do the
this
the Arar.
Yeah, the Arar. This battle.
Yeah.
Cruiser clash with the chaos.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we have little choice. All right. Small scout force has been destroyed. Moving in our direction. Okay. Making a note in the log. Arar. I'm gonna make a new page. Arar. Parenthesis clash. Parenthesis chaos. That was not my normal nomenclature. All right. So, destroy the enemy fleet or make it disengage. Hey, we're really good at blowing things up. Mm-hmm. All right. For a battle against chaos, we'll definitely take the Jura.
You got 700 points, dude.
Yeah, and the Dictator and the Satellite of Hatred, the Dark Star. And I think we'll take both the Emperor's Great Guns and the Frog. We're going to do an all capital ship battle.
Okay.
That didn't take me a lot of time to figure out. Swirl is too important, men. We cannot lose this fight. Jura Maxima, you have distinguished yourself so hard. I expect great things. I actually expect great things from all of you. And you have not disappointed yet. Alright, so...
this background is really cool.
Yeah, oh man, look at all that stuff up there.
That's really cool.
We should shoot at that stuff. And that's the orc in me talking, I'm sorry. Alright, we're gonna hide you on the inside of our formation in this dust cloud. Then we're gonna have the Dark Star and the Family Reunion Squadron on the inside flank here. And then to support this side of things, we'll have the Emperor's Great Guns by captained by M. Story and the Frog, captained by J. Anton. Alright. Engage a little closer than you normally would, Jura. Let's do this. Alright, first... No, the Bellicose is lost in the warp right now, unfortunately. Detect me a vessel.
Fair.
Alright. We have a Hellbringer over there. Only 8 ships to destroy. No big deal.
Yes, Admiral.
All right, you two, get moving, course scout things out. You two, go this way. You two, go that way. Or you escorts Admiral. From the cruisers. Therefore, I'm assuming.
That's the
engines hot.
Yeah, that I'm. I want to deal with the cruisers first.
Your orders.
Yeah, makes sense.
Setting course.
Unlikely to. Oh, you got a direct hit.
Yeah. Ooh, that was nice. A good hit. Nice shooting, Torps. Ah, those should have been melt-up torps, then there'd be a fire.
Yeah. Oh, well.
We'll get it this time. Assuming...
that's the...
engine's hot!
Yeah, that I want to deal with the cruisers first.
Your orders!
Yeah. Makes sense.
Setting course.
Unlikely to... oh, you got a direct hit.
Yeah. Ooh, that was nice. A good hit. Nice shooting torps. Ah, those should have been melt-up torps, then there'd be a fire.
Yeah. Oh, well.
We'll get it this time.
Underway!
And actually begin turning sharper.
Oh,
ship ready! Course plotted!
Torpedoes that melt things.
More like torpedoes loaded with horrible, horrible.
Thermite?
Yeah, basically giant thermite torpedoes.
Wow.
Sounds awesome.
Setting course!
Ah. Oh.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Make him priority one. Hit his generator so he cannot escape. The right
man. Command.
The wrath of the righteous.
For the Emperor!
Sure.
That's the plan. That's gonna be a shield bomb. Launch bombers, please. Nothing I can really do about it.
Nope.
Just too slow. Wow. They don't like you guys. Halt your engines.
They're judiciously
applying their bombs.
Bombs.
Lock on, ladies.
Bombs away.
I have a plan for you, because I know that's a shield breaker bomb. That's a stasis bomb.
Tactical cogitators.
Invulnerable shield.
Yeah.
Your orders.
And he's got his shield
enemy
down.
Ship sighted.
Yes, Admiral.
I wonder if they went really escort.
It's activate likely with 8 ships. I'm suspecting a single Chaos battleship supported by several escorts. Seems to be a pretty popular strat among these foul heretics.
Your orders.
Indeed.
So reload. Reloading. Yeah, so heretical, much wow. Alright, there is a lot of DACA coming from that sector. Brace for impact, please. Satellite of Hatred. Ooh, nice hits. Actually, I'm gonna have you change course. Because I think I was mistaken. Looks like their main fleet's there. So that's your job. Chase it down. Let me see what foul ship that is. Group 1, just keep pounding that thing.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Hi!
What commander level are you, and what is your highest ranking ship?
My commander level right now is 8, and my highest level ship I think is 7. Launch me some interceptors, please. Stop auto-casting that, I know exactly what I want it to cast on.
Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders.
Don't auto-cast, please.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Alright. Tell me what that is. That's a light cruiser, huh? It's a battle cruiser. Interesting. Good shooting, guys.
Very nice. Almost dead.
Yeah. I think they're gonna finish it off.
Your orders.
I hope. Yeah!
Yeah.
Good work. Alright. Satellite of Hatred. Use that ram spike! Urgh!
Very nice.
Resuming normal function.
This might have been a mistake.
This was definitely a mistake.
Whoopsie daisy. Ram spike overused. Alright, bomber squadron, please.
I took them out.
Very nice.
Yes,
alright, Satellite of Hatred, you're gonna give me a run. Finish off their escorts, please.
Only got 6 left.
Yep. And we're badly damaging their cruisers.
Activating tactical cogitators. Enemy ship sighted.
Lock your weapons. Give me a probe on that target. This one's gonna be target priority number 1. Hit his generator so he can't escape. Target priority number 2, hit his generator so he can't escape.
Next month Tau 10 comes out. How do you be happy?
Ooh, it is the Tau, so that's confirmed.
Cruising speed set.
That's kind of awesome.
According to the chat.
That's kind of awesome.
Underway.
Eat my wrath! You may have broken my ram spike, but you haven't broken my spirit. You're way more badly damaged than I thought. That's okay.
We are the Imperial Navy. Understood.
Wow, this is like ram victory.
Awaiting orders.
Alright,
resuming normal functions.
I know it's risky, but we're gonna do it.
Well, he left.
Cruising yeah. Speed set.
And only 4 left.
Yeah.
Oh, 5 left.
Engaging.
A lot of them are escorts.
Yeah.
Your orders. I took them up.
At least 2 of them are escorts.
Yeah.
And at least 1 of those escorts is dead.
Brace for impact. Ship ready.
Alright, here's the plan. Turn sharp. I'm not really worried about stasis bombs.
Wait, Tyranid at some point, Tyranid and Necron will also release.
Yeah, buddy! My boys!
The Necrons.
Yeah. Come on, point blank salvo! Ooh! There goes the pain. Love it. I love it when a plan comes together. Recharge his shields. Prepare. Let's finish off this crippled, beleaguered vessel.
Underway!
Ram spike!
It's your bone, boys.
Your orders. Cruising speed set. I took them up.
Dude, Chaos are not brawlers, by the way.
Assuming normal functions.
Recharge his shields that they just broke.
Ship ready.
4 left.
Alright. Wow, there are a lot of escorts hiding out here somewhere.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh, I can't even tell.
Your orders.
Setting
course. We got three ships left.
Reload.
Reloading.
Yeah. Alright, he's running. I really don't want to pursue him hard. Orders. I want to know what's over here because it's important.
Yeah.
All ahead, full.
Brace. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Alright,
Jura.
Even in the field of battle.
Yeah.
The navigator will guide us out.
I gave you navigator points for a reason.
Yes,
fair.
Changing course.
Three left. One of them is a
escort. One of them is this guy over here.
Yeah. Big guy.
Understood.
Launch me another squadron of fighters.
I may as well take care of that Adele later.
I could, but.
Okay. Well, you're facing the wrong way.
Yeah, exactly. My facing's wrong. All right, let's see. Yeah, another one of them is they're two carrier vessels.
I took them up. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Target. Good news is once we get into brawling range, they won't stand much chance.
Changing course.
Indeed.
That means we gotta get close, boys.
Enemy ship sighted.
Aha. Yep, two light cruisers.
Engines hot.
Hellbringers.
Your orders.
Lock your weapons.
Setting course.
Trying to separate us, that's okay. Keep launching these fighters. I wanted to stop their bombers.
Ready. Understood. Awaiting orders. Orders received.
Fire.
Yep, we fixed it. Recharge your shields.
They have a hull breach.
Fire the torpedoes! Ooh, punishing!
Very nice.
Yes, Admiral.
Yeah, there's not a lot I can do. Imperial ship's just a little too slow. Ow.
Your orders.
Quick turn.
Course plotted.
Reload.
Reloading. Understood.
Yeah, Raven?
I'm trying. He's not making it easy.
No, he's not making it easy.
Enemy ship sighted.
Yep. Alright, your generators are down. They're putting up one hell of a fight. I'll grant them that.
I'm really shocked how you can tell, like, what's going down before it actually happens.
Yeah. Well, I know. Like, the AI's really good at auto-targeting them. Boom!
Very nice.
But they're not that good at that.
Two left.
Yep.
Give me a doll later. Yep. Over there.
I'm on it. We're facing broadside to him.
Yeah.
Cruising speed set.
Then you can bring both the bear.
Awaiting orders.
Asshat to get hot shots at you.
Execute high energy turn.
Oh, you see, you don't understand, my friend. I am on to you.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Indeed.
Down.
We
next target.
Imperial Navy.
Last target.
Yeah. Yes, Admiral.
Engage all weapons.
Engine.
Full speed. Full speed!
Wood, wood.
Underway.
Keep him under fire! Ooh, them macro cannons though.
Cruising speed set.
Catherine's got me saying that a lot. It's all your fault, Catherine! Stop breaking my shit!
Activating tactical
Never.
Cogitations.
Lock on. Make sure he can't run from us again.
All the things. Well, I mean, if he runs,
Understood.
We still win.
Rah!
But yeah.
Setting course.
I have a plan for him.
You can ram it.
This thing has a ram upgrade. Oh, you
man.
Lucky squig.
Very,
oh well, we're
very miss.
Orders received.
We're very close range, and that's where our macro cannons are savage.
Your orders.
Now we're gonna board the crap out of him.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Fire!
Awaiting orders.
He is on fire. That's true.
Reloading.
Reporting success.
Yep.
More fire.
Changing course.
Yep, I'm happy about that.
Acquiring
this is kind of like turning it into like a nice tactical dogfight. And less of a... Ooh, I hate you. My shields are down. But your shields are no match for torpedoes.
Yeah. Very nice.
E-bomber squadron, you squig.
Engines hot! Execute high energy turn.
Very nice. This one might work.
Eat it!
Woo!
Ram victory! By my carrier of all things! Anyway, that took a while, guys. I'm sorry.
Catherine says, "Mwahahaha." I mean, I did nothing.
Well, you know, if she wants to be in, we're blowing, our friends are blowing up left and right. I need more ship names, sadly.
No. Catherine was talking about your choice in words.
Oh.
Yes.
Fist bump. All right, that's a victory. The Dark Star has a ram victory.
Dude. Good game, dude.
Yeah, good game. Bellicose heavily damaged. I gotta get better at dodging them bombs.
Yeah.
Or just being preemptive about them. The problem is I usually value position way more than that. And actually, right now would be a great time to propose a name because I'm about to unlock a new ship. Otherwise, I'm going to give the honor to Mr. Duncan again because he was the longtime captain of the Dark Star until it exploded, back when it was the Lightning Rod of Hate.
Unless you have any other captains that haven't captained yet.
No, I don't think I have. I've used one of everybody.
Do you want me to double check?
I have a list on this computer. I'm actually going to... Now the tough question. What manner of battleship do we get? I know you guys who've played this game who are listening along in chat will say, get the Emperor because it's a better ship. And I'm like, you know, you're not wrong. But I love the Retribution so much. It's a problem. So that's what we're going to do.
Get a Retribution.
Behold its mightiness.
It's very pointy, yes.
Giant space cathedral eagle at the top there. Is that a... I wish I could pan the camera better.
That's an eagle.
Yeah, that's a giant eagle up there.
It could be a phoenix, actually.
Yeah, yeah, although the symbol of the Imperial Navy is the eagle. I kind of like the Retribution for one reason. It has torpedoes.
Catherine says Serenity.
Sold. Stats.
Sending those those orcs and traitors off into the long night.
This is much, much larger a vessel than the Serenity, by the way. This is the largest vessel in my fleet.
Also, the guy who plays this game says upper one, so apparently he agrees with you that he gets the Retribution.
Retribution. Correct choice. Upgrades. Do we have points left? Yeah, we do. All right. Satellite of Hatred, you've been in a lot of thick shit. Therefore, I'm giving you... Like your... that the ship of your close comrade, belt armor. Sweet, sweet belt armor.
Get the void shield, they say.
Oh, that would have been smarter. Too late. That would have been really smart, actually, because I gave him the void shield reduction thing. Maybe if we have some more resources next time, we'll do that. Sadly, we're out of deployments, so I think I'm going to end turn and call it a break, actually. And I'm going to write up this battle report at some point. It was good to kill them Chaos Boys. We can't hold on much longer, though. We're just losing systems too fast.
Spire. Eldrathane.
I know, right?
Your assistance dealing with the orcs has not been forgotten. Allow me to repay you by sharing some important and potentially dangerous information.
Of course.
I travel with a Farseer, one of my people who can read the weaves of fate. Her powers have revealed a traitor amongst your Imperial Navy.
Okay.
A captain named Elias Okar. He will betray you soon, during a major battle. If he is not dealt with, his actions may give Abaddon a decisive victory.
Since when do we trust aliens?
I trust this vision of the future from a Xenos witch.
Thank you!
This man may be a loyal servant of the Emperor. Any who wear the uniform of the Imperial Navy are worthy of it.
You tell him, me!
Human. That which you call chaos can corrupt even the brightest spirit. I give you this knowledge only because the great enemy threatens us both.
Act of good faith, my ass.
Philip, An act of good faith.
You know what an act of good faith would be? Piloting your ships with some skill.
Do as you must, human. I am leading my ships to remove this traitor at once. You can either excise this cancer from your midst or stand in my way. The choice is yours.
Can I do neither?
Inquisitor, do you believe that the alien is correct?
Oh no, more tough choices!
Captain Elias Okar is a reliable man. He has always fought the enemies of the Emperor.
I have heard certain rumors about Captain Okar. He has been far more distant with his crew since the beginning of the war.
It seems we must rely on your instincts, Admiral Spark.
Not again!
This Eldar Prince communicates only with you.
Well,
so we are trusting you to make the correct decision.
He's not one of my captains. But I don't want to fight the Eldar again.
Yeah.
But we fought so hard.
Well.
I need your counsel, wise captain.
Any man is happy to give his life for the Imperium.
And also, Metamoose, the Eldar aren't usually wrong, by the way.
We should at the very least turn him over to the Inquisition.
Very well. You're right. I wish there was a Picard button here. Negotiate!
Eldrathane. I believe we must confront Captain Okar.
Alright, confront. I'm okay with confront.
I am pleased you've seen the light of reason, human. My battle group is already on the way to deal with
him. Well, let's treaty with him.
I order my fleet to accompany you. However, I must speak to Captain Okar myself.
Alright, I gotta speak to him myself first.
Human, I agree to your terms. You will soon see his corruption with your own eyes.
Go out on a limb with these Xenos.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna save it here, guys, because, We really need the Eldar Alliance. We are, like, 6 worlds from losing this whole goddamn system. So... we're gonna save it there. Turn 21. Okay. So we've decided to help the Eldar. Maybe take another shot at great, great justice. We're on the edge of a knife here. Alright, well, I'll stop musing to the camera for you guys. And by the camera, I mean microphone, because this is like radio drama rather than, TV.
Radio drama's okay.
Radio drama's okay. Alright, that's enough for today. I've put enough good men to their death. See you, everybody.